Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam lived in Makkah Mukarramah for 13 years. And when he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed away, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was 63 years old. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6049.